Life Bliss Program Level 2, Nithyananda Smarana Program, to be conducted at Bididi Ashram, Bengaluru, and internationally as an online live program, January 20th to 23rd, 2011, by Paramahamsa Nithyananda.
So each session of the NSP is the experience of this truth. This truth says your human emotions can reprogram your DNA and shape your immune system. When these emotions are removed, the unnecessary emotions and samskaras are removed, your DNA is reprogrammed, immediately your immune system also gets shaped. That is why people walk out of chronic diseases, deadly diseases, incurable long-term diseases, the disease which needs long-term drugs and therapies, even from those diseases, people just like that walk out. Why? I have seen thousands of people walking out of cancer in NSPs, just 4 days. At least few thousands I have seen walking out of cancer. And 90% of the people who attend the program, I have seen walking out of depression. 90% walking out of depression. The remaining 10 also does not want to walk out. It is the depression. They have too much of vested interest in their depression. I have seen.
Nithyananda, my name is Meena Kaluri and I'm from Edmonton, Canada. And I was recently attending the NSP program that was conducted here at Bididi Ashram. So NSP was a very, very intense 4-day process, which consisted of both technical sessions, giving us knowledge and aspects on the know-how of the process. And then it also consisted of a lot of sessions that dealt with meditations and practical aspects of how to get better.
Well, hello, my name is Fernand Lousier, and I'm from Toronto and Ottawa, Canada, Central Canada. And I've just had the good fortune of recently completing the NSP program, and I'm just very happy to share with you a few things that I've realized through this program. The program itself, Swamiji guides the program, and he takes us through the experience of 7 layers of existence of the body, physical and inner world, the inner world, the inner spaces of ourselves, the inner space of consciousness. And through that, he has a number of very powerful, very strong, very specific initiations, he calls them. They're meditations, special meditations.
I'm Gurija, and I'm from Canada, and I took the LBP2 NSP, and it was an amazing experience. I think the biggest thing for me was just the sense of clarity that I got from it. Before coming here, I always struggled with so many voices in my head, and it was not easy to make decisions because of all the voices and being pulled in one direction or another. And after going through the process, it was amazing how quickly all the voices just dropped away.
Every session we are doing in NSP is to make you experience the removal of unnecessary engrams, samskaras and emotions, and reprogramming your system such a way you live in a high evolved state of consciousness, so that your DNA can be reprogrammed and your immune system can be strengthened.
To get yourself free from these engrams so that you can live a life that's conflict free and be blissful while living it.
And he's put them together in such a way that through a 4-day program, we're actually able to experience a death experience, how death comes through over the body towards the end of life, of this physical life.
What we are doing in NSP is most harmless, no side effect, no after effect, but intense experience of outer body experience. Common men, women, normal family people in thousands going through outer body experience is first time happening in the planet Earth in our NSPs. That is why when they go to that death experience consciously and come out, body is kept healthy. Pulse never comes down, breath never comes down, but the consciousness is put in the outer body experience and brought back. Their whole idea about life, fear, death, greed, everything changes. That is why so much of transformation happens just by that one process, because the near-death experience can change the very idea you carry about life, death, fear, greed, God, Guru, everything.
Freed, you know, there's a sense of complete freedom when you come out of that experience. And I close my eyes now and I don't bring in all those engrams. I would probably invite everybody to come in and experience it for themselves.
It's very subtle, it's very powerful, it's very individual, but at the same time it's very systematic. And it's something that I would recommend to anyone that has any kind of interest. I'm going certainly to recommend it to my own family and friends when I get back to Canada, because it's a really powerful program.
The other thing that I've really noticed about being here is just enjoying everything that happens. I kind of get what it means now to be in the moment. I'm not really looking forward to one thing or the other. Everything is just really enjoyable.
Completely interactive discourses and experiential meditations. Interactive question and answer sessions. Connect directly with Paramahamsa Nityananda through high-quality two-way video conferencing. West Coast program timings. The program will start at 6 p.m. Pacific Time on January 19th, 2011, and end at approximately 10:30 a.m. on the morning of January 23rd. East Coast program timings. The program will start at 9 p.m. Eastern Time on January 19th, 2011, and end at approximately 1:30 p.m. on January 23rd. This is an all-night program for North America. Sessions will be conducted through the nights of January 19th, 20th, 21st, and 22nd, according to the timings of the live program in India. For a daily time schedule, please contact the center nearest you.